A local college football player arrested for stealing a car. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram in Indiana County with the strange details.
The arrest of 20-year-old Byron Davalos follows a strange sequence of events. Sources at IUP say the well-known and admired football player acted out of character and may have suffered a mental breakdown. Police say this is where he stole an SUV unlocked while running shortly before 6 o'clock this morning. It belonged to Benjamin Sadler. We talked with his wife, Julie.
He was just getting ready to go hunting, so he just had run in to grab his thermos of coffee and was going back out to the car.
Sadler's wife says his SUV was taken from this spot right here. This is the corner of School Street and 14th Street. And according to the police report, Davalos drove the SUV only one block in that direction. According to the criminal complaint, this is where Davalos flagged down a police officer asking to be arrested after taking the SUV. Specifically, the police officer says in the complaint, quote, started waving his arms and yelled for me to stop. He wanted to confess to something bad he had just done. He replied, he just stole a vehicle and wanted to be arrested. Sources at IUP say Davalos is overwhelmed because his mother is dying from lung cancer. Some suspect he suffered a mental breakdown.
Yeah, that's definitely, it's horrible. Hopefully they can work something out.
Well, it's an unusual situation, and of course, we're all still sorting that out. That's for the courts to decide, and we certainly will do what is in the best interest of the students and the best interest of the safety of our community.
Tonight, Davalos remains in the Indiana County Jail on a $25,000 straight cash bond. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.